Legend lives on of a single buggy driver. His name is John Fitzgerald.
16 races on, he had won 14, and no one could touch the next one. The buggy was the pride of the Midwest guys, and it came down from some track in Wisconsin. The green flag fell, and the race was on, and Geyser was close behind him. Lap after lap, the buggy spin on, going around the corner. Later that race, when the whoops, they came, and Fitz, he started a swapping. Spotter came on, he said, "Slow your ass down, you're going to lose this next one." The dust flew around, and Fitzgerald went around. Off the track he went sliding. Back on the track, at the end of the pack, he was flying and fighting back. Checkers, they fell, he was way, way back, and it was the end of the fixture. Old pit, the crew, they cried, "Angry Fitzgerald will be back." 2010, it will come. Fitzgerald will be back to kick your ass.
Woo!
And Fresco will be proud of that.
Yeah.
Who won?
Can you beep out the ass part?